That through the green fuse drives the flower, drives my green age. That blasts the roots of trees is my destroyer. Force that drives the water through the rocks, drives my red blood. That dries the mouthing streams, turns my wax, drives my red blood.
veins. How at the mountain stream the same mouth sounds. The lips of time leaps to the fountain head. Love crimson gathers, but the fallen blush will calm her sores. And I am numb to tell the weather's wind. How time has ticked a heaven round the stars.
In the pool stirs the quicksand. The ropes, the blowing wind, calls my shroud sail. Stirs the quicksand. I am numb to tell the hanging. How of my clay is made the hangman's line. The lips of time leech to the fountainhead. Love drips and gathers, but the fallen blood shall calm her sores. And I am done. Time has ticked to heaven round the stars.
just a tiny moon. Not a set animal, laminates. Laminates a ton of set animal, animal laminates. A set animal, animal laminates. Laminates a ton of seeds. A ton of
now whack, eh, hey, Bidlapa. Are you sure you're sincere? May I have a word in your shell? Change a letter.
Sets nothing by a star, course least of all, in great store by a flurry more of wings than weather. The influence he's under, which is, it happens, message that his code was in. She remembers members to look like hearts of other men. In its humid hollow, his tongue will find its roots again. Thank you.
breaking his code, she broke his code. Beneath the tree with leaves, big as she, breaking his code, she broke his code. Beneath the tree with leaves, big as she, breaking his code, she broke his code. Beneath the tree with leaves, big as she, breaking his code, she broke his code.
Thank you. sister, many by brotherhood. Makes time and space his own. The blue moon, harmonica. We wait by way for this drum.
Thank you. In a flood of the many of this world, and at each subsidence of a
what holds it.
tips and ever wide awake.
Sometimes, and I see a lifeboat being lowered full of useless, foul-mouthed, common sluts, what you might call a floating knocking shop with no customers. The customers all being at the taffrail, looking gravely down at their watery grave, which needs no bloody digging. And yet these would never be customers, being all serious labour leaders and great musicians and thinkers and engineers and big revivalist ministers, and all with beards waving in the song of mockery sung by the sea wind, and all useful to the world. And a voice cries over the wind's song and the organ of the storm and the bursting of the boilers and the scream of the scalded. Where's the bloody justice? But where was the justice with the rich capitalists and the brazen ladies bribing the ship's officers and the leading seamen in charge of the lifeboats? Let's all go off to safety as one happy ever-living family. Rothschilds and bloody Rothschildren, here's a check for £2. No, make it guineas. Make it out on the back of last night's dinner menu. Tuck me stamp stock on to make it legal. Lower away, stand back, you scum.